You thought that you could just leave all of the shit you did behind. Why the fuck do you think you deserve forgiveness?
You know, Gilead turns you into a bit of a cunt.
We are all God's children.
Bullshit! You people hide behind God every time it serves you.
You are a miserable beast!
I don't dress for women. I don't dress for men. I've been dressing for revenge. I don't start shit, but I can tell you how it ends. Don't get sad, get even.
Come on, I'm gonna be scared to death.
So on the weekends, I don't dress for friends. Lately I've been dressing for revenge.
Two things arrived at the ICC detention center in an envelope addressed to you this morning.
She had the envelope where you think she got it from.
Serena, they also sent finger, a severed finger.
This wasn't Gilead. It was Jimmy Osborne.
Picture me thick as thieves with your ex-wife. And she looks so pretty. Driving.
Fuck this! Look. You know he's a fucking rapist! You know what he did to those women! Do you know what you did? I will kill you!
Stop! Stop.
Do you understand me?
She don't dress for friends. Lately she's been dressing for revenge. Ladies always rise above. Ladies know
people
like someone's good and kind and fine. The ladies can be kind and love. What he was doing lines and crossing all the lines. Someone called his white collar crimes to the FBI. And I don't dress for villains. Or for innocence. I'm on the vigilante shit again. I don't start shit, but I can tell you how it ends. Don't get sad, don't give
it. You keep your fucking shit together, you fight.
I don't dress for friends. Lately I've been dressing for revenge.